Drew, how nice is that win? You got an SEC team in your arena and got a win.
Yeah, I mean, these are the games that you always want to play in. These are the teams you want to play against. I'm just proud of our team and how we kind of just stayed consistent. We didn't get too high, too low emotionally. We just played our game and came out on top, and I'm so proud of how we just handled everything in this game. It was fun.
Myah, it seemed like you guys did a really good job of sort of keeping them at a distance. You never really pulled away, but it seemed like every time they made a run, you answered, whether it was with a stop or with a big shot. You just kind of kept them at a distance the whole game.
Yeah, I think so too. I think, like you said, we kind of were able to respond every time they did, and I thought we did a really good job of just staying connected. All five of us on the floor really had a good idea of what our plan was and what we wanted to get done, and so, yeah, I thought we did a really good job at that.
How big was it to rebound the ball the way you guys did against a pretty big team?
Yeah, we knew that would be really important for us. I think especially early on in the first half when we got rebounds, we got really good looks in transition, so that was really important for us. And then in the second half, it was really just we couldn't give any second chances. We needed to get stops. You know, if they can't score, they can't win. And so we really kind of dug into that side of the ball.
Were they taking away the three-point shot? Was it just the game plan to try to do most of it inside?
I think just going off of our last game, we wanted to play inside out. The last game we played, we had so many points in the paint. Our posts are working hard, so we need to get them the ball. I think this game, we had a lot more drives, and we're just able to finish. So, I mean, we'll always take three-pointers, but I think this game, in general, we were able to finish out the rim and get backdoors.
Drew, you had 6 assists in the first half. Do you feel like the chemistry is there already, the new team?
Yeah, I think that is something that I cherish. I could care how many points I score. I just love passing, getting my teammates open. And I think that's just the style of this team. We like to get out and run, like Myah said, and that's when we're the best, when they're sharing the ball. And I enjoy it. It's so fun to me, and my teammates run for me. They get open for me, and they knock down shots. So that's my favorite part of the game, and I think it's helps the whole team in general.
Myah, I felt like the intensity really picked up there in the second half. Did it feel like it was a higher intensity non-conference game for you guys?
Yeah, absolutely. Obviously, they're a really good team to have at Frost, and so they came here to win, we came here to win, and so the second half, obviously, the intensity picked up, but I thought we did a really good job responding, and like Drew said earlier, just not getting too high, not getting too low, just kind of staying consistent throughout the whole game.
Yeah, a really good win for us. Really pleased with how we played. I thought we defended so much better in this game than we did our first two games collectively. Our perimeter players really stepped up. I thought we're much more confident in their defense. And I thought they had some tough games early on, to be honest with you. I thought our perimeter players really deserve a lot of credit for how they defended. And the rest of our team, I thought, rotated and closed gaps and did things that we traditionally do. So defensively, I thought we were really good. And offensively, we were good enough. Obviously, could have used a few more of those free throws to go in. We turned it over probably more than we wanted, especially late. But they put a lot of pressure on you. Those aren't just, complacent turnovers. That's handling some pretty high-level pressure. So I thought we did a good job against that. And Myah, obviously, big game. I thought Drew was a real good calming presence for us. She's such a good player. And Peyton had a big bucket late. Timmer had the big three at the end of the quarter. Just a lot of people did a lot of really good things to help us get this one done.
I feel like you had some moxie, some poise to kind of win that one the way you did, because like you said, with the turnovers late and how they didn't go away.
Yeah, for sure. We had our first game of the year where we were tied late and kind of that one got away from us, where we didn't make plays and had chances to, and that one could have gone a different direction, and here we did, Myah had the pull-up jumper that we really needed. Peyton had the post move that was enormous. Just looked so calm and looked like it was her shot. That's what she does. And she got to it and got poised there. And then we did make some free throws, in that fourth quarter when we needed a couple of buckets to separate a little bit. And then we showed some toughness on defense. They're hard to stop. They have a lot of weapons and a lot of quickness out there. So, I thought that winning mentality was there on offense and defense.
Only attempted 8 threes, only made one. I can't imagine you go into a game saying, let's not shoot threes, but what led to that sort of playing out that way?
Yeah, I think one, in our first few games, we probably haven't shot it as well as we will. And I'm sure there's just that little bit of, well, let's make the extra pass. And two, I just think they get to you a lot faster. What looks like an open three, as a player, you feel someone coming at you as quick as they do, and it causes you to hesitate, I think. And I think we really saw that in that fourth quarter. We had them chasing, and we probably passed up a few, and But I think that's as much of a credit to how quickly they get to shooters, and just a little bit of us probably, you know, hitting the brakes a little after missing a couple of them too.
You talk about they're kind of a long and athletic team. Do you feel like you guys as a program are kind of closing that gap as far as athleticism and, you know, size?
Yeah, I mean, I think Callie did a great job. Callie's had a great beginning to her year. Peyton's done a great job playing the five and the four for us. Brooklyn adds another size dimension where I feel like our you know, we can play more of true centers. Maybe we haven't always done that in the past. And I think our young guards are coming along. I really do. You know, getting Dru back as an experienced guard means a lot to handle that kind of pressure. Paige is probably, you know, weeks away, not months anymore, but weeks away. So we'll get to the point where we'll have a full, you know, complement of perimeter players, and that'll move us forward too.
Do you think Paige will probably be back like beginning of December?
You know, I don't know if there's a timeline, but yeah, I would say weeks. That's fair to say. Yeah, I mean, she's doing really good. She's in a good place, and sooner rather than later, but I certainly don't think it'll be the next 2-3 games. I'm not saying that, but yeah, she's just in there. Her last stage of recovery, which is a good place.
I'm sure you guys looking forward to going to the Bahamas.
Yeah, for sure we are. It's a great trip. Battle for Atlantis. You know, and I'll say this, you know, it's kind of been a staple on the men's side of kind of that high-level basketball over the Thanksgiving holiday. Now this is the second year of the women's tournament, and you'll have teams down there that'll expect to compete for a national title, not just a title in this tournament. So you're going to see some of the best teams, some of the best players in the country down there, and we're honored to be a part of it. And we know we're going to play some good teams, so we're going to have to play very well. And then you have the chance to bring friends and family and everybody down to the Bahamas for a few days. So, yeah, it's basketball and hopefully good weather. That sounds like a good little trip.